Topping our newscast, the Tennessee Volunteers football program facing multiple penalties after the NCAA found the program responsible for more than 200 violations. These penalties are for actions taken while Jeremy Pruitt led the Vols. Pruitt was hit with a 6-year show cause order. Instead of a bowl ban, the program will be put on probation for 5 years, pay an $8 million fine, have wins vacated, face scholarship reductions, and more. The NCAA did not disclose the details of the violations.